Choice of men, but I could never love again.